Well, what is up, beautiful people? YouTube, my name is Jertastic, and today I'm going to be showing you a very simple tutorial today. And today's tutorial is how to change your 5M name without having to change it in Steam. Now, mine is changed in Steam as it is, but just for example, let's say your name is IamGamer284. That's your Steam username. And now you've joined a 5M server that requires you to have a name format. Let's say you applied with Adam J. And your call sign. Some servers do that, including Major League Roleplay, where you have to change your name to the application name. They don't want random usernames in there. So instead of having to come here, changing it to that, then going back to your Steam game name, because you don't want random ass name when you're playing different games, you can just change your 5M name within 5M, and it'll show like that on the server. So you go to 5M, for example, you go to settings, and over here where you see player name, you could put Adam J, and let's say your call sign is Civ 814. Now, hopefully I don't forget that, but boom, that's it. That's all you have to do. Now, when I join a server, I'll show you, it's gonna show me as Adam J Civ 814, even though in Steam, it'll show me as JERU. All right, so here I am, pull it up in 5M. I put last location, whatever. And as you can see right here, it's going to say Adam J Civ 814, even up here, Adam J Civ 184, even though my Steam name is still JERU 101. So that's how you change your 5M Steam name, or sorry, your 5M name without having to change your Steam name every time. Because for example, I'm gonna shout out my boy Carlos. Carlos's name is Papa Lechuga. He doesn't want to keep changing it every time he plays other games, because he plays a lot of other games. So instead of having to go in every time a Steam and just changing it to from Papa Lechuga to Carlos 618, for example, now he can just do it there. So I hope this tutorial helped you out. If it helped you out, please help me out by hitting the like and subscribe button. See you guys in many of the next 5M tutorials. My name is JERU, and I'm out. See you guys.